Good morning, good afternoon, good night. Wherever you're watching this from, welcome to Assem Live. This is Assem Sports on this beautiful, cloudy, gray Saturday. The skies are clearing up. I anticipate a rain of goals in today's round of 16 games at the Euro 2024. Ever since the Euros took center stage, there has been a heat wave that has swept across the globe. Reporting live from the beach on this Saturday, the Euros round of 16 games are about to go down. Thank you for tuning into Assem Sports. It has been an Euros of the unknowns, is what I call it. The dark horses have risen to the occasion. The giants of European football have been underwhelming, to say the least. Teams like Switzerland, Austria, Georgia have become the topic of conversation heading into the round of 16 today. A giant Azzurris of Italy, former giants, current champions of the Euros, having been exceptionally convincing in their group stage games. They only qualified after a dying minute equalizer against Croatia that gave them the chance to be the third best team to go through today. The Azzurris of Italy are playing against Switzerland. There's a history between these teams. If you remember, the Swiss were able to prevent Italy from going to the Qatar World Cup on a penalty shootout. This round of 16 games, there has to be a winner. There cannot be no draws. It is possible that some of the games are going to go all the way to penalties. The Italians, this is not the best Italian team we've seen in a long time. Switzerland, on the other hand, have some young, skillful, talented players. Marcel Sabitzer in the middle is providing the midfield shield to help the young players like Ndoye and the rest go forward. Italy, on the other hand, have their best players being defenders. Fiori, Di Matteo, Di Marco, Bastoni, but also the Donnarumma, Gigi Donnarumma, their goalkeeper. He might be the one who could save them if they are able to go to the further in this tournament. Who do you tip to win this game between Italy and Switzerland? Oh, I anticipate a rain of goals. In a tournament that has been lackluster in terms of the goals that were scored today, it has to be a win, no draws. It is going to be an exciting game. Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. As if that is not enough, there's also another game that is going on between Germany and Denmark, the host nation. They've managed to score 5 goals in the first game against Scotland. Ever since then, it has been more of a retrogression. They won against Hungary and drawed against Switzerland. I think most people are of the view that the performance of the Germans have gone backwards instead of improving. There's been talk in Germany about Julian Nagelsmann's technical and tactical decision making. The likes of Fulcrum, who is a German Bundesliga striker, scored a lot of goals, has become the super substitute who comes in from the bench. Is he going to still stick with the Kai Havertz, the Musiala, Florian Wirtz combination, or is he going to tinker and make a change for this German squad against a very strong Denmark team who might be playing without Christian Eriksen, the experienced midfielder? So there's a lot going on in this Euros 2024. Who do you tip to win it all? Spain has become the favorite. They're going to be in action with Georgia tomorrow. England is going to be in action with Slovakia tomorrow. Belgium against France. It's a marquee, mouth-watering game that most people are looking forward to. But today, it's all about Switzerland against Italy. They have history. They share a border together. But also, Switzerland prevented Italy from going to the World Cup. So this is going to be one for the books. This is going to be a match made in heaven. Italy against Switzerland and Germany. Germany against Denmark, who are the favorites to win it. How are you watching it? Where are you watching from? Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. The Euro 2024 is here to stay. And I anticipate a rain of goals today. The skies are clearing up. Bright, beautiful, cloudy Saturday. Skies are clearing up. Sunshine might be impending, but I also anticipate a rain of goals. The Germans have to provide a dominant performance. They are playing at home. There's no way that they can lose to the Danes. That would be one of the biggest upsets in the tournament so far if Denmark, Christian Eriksen and Rasmus Højlund and the crew are able to beat this stacked German squad from defense to midfield to offense. It is going to be amazing. Is Kai Havertz still going to play as the lone striker? Even though he's not really a striker, there has always been conversation about Kai Havertz and his abilities on the field, his usefulness, but also his contribution to the formation in general. People feel like Nicholas Fulcrum is an original out-and-out striker, and maybe Julius Nagelsmann should tinker the formation a little bit. England is going to be playing tomorrow. We're going to talk about that. Another team that most fans feel the manager, the coach, is not tactically astute enough to handle and provide the level of decision-making as the tournament progresses. England is playing against Slovakia. There's no way where they would lose to Slovakia, but with what they've done so far in the tournament, it is unknown. Portugal lost to Georgia. I think they are going to also be playing against Romania. We're going to talk more about the games that are going on tomorrow and subsequently round of 16, wins or losses. There cannot be no draws. Is there going to be a potential penalty in these games? Like you already know, the forecast 1.0. New ASCR Music Collection available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. Euro 2024 is here to stay. Today, Italy against Switzerland. Germany, the host nation, against Denmark. Oberante.